Alright. 1v4, let's see how this goes. Well, no. Alright, I got zero boost now, so this could be interesting. Oh boy. These are four Platinum 1 players, I think. For this. Hit that too far, I wanted to save it up to myself. Oh boy. So it's so different pace, I'm like expecting them to be on the ball the whole time. So I'm trying to be a little bit careful with what I'm doing. Okay. Bring this around. Not too bad. I'm gonna wait for this. See what he does with this. What a pass. Oh! I thought the first guy was gonna hit it. I didn't expect the other guy just to like avoid the ball. Oh boy. I was ready for the first shot and the guy just like drove past it. They're just going for me! Alright. Not too bad. Got the boost. They're bobbing me like crazy. Can't tell who's gonna hit the ball. Okay, this guy stole the boost back here. Oh! What is happening? I'm not expecting them to steal the boost in the back corner. I think that's what that guy was doing. He just like drove to the corner boost. Man. Oh boy. Yeah, I can pull it back here. No! Too many people! This is not going so well. 50-50 is not working. Oh well. Still half the game left. Bad. There's too many of them. Are you serious? The curve. What was that crossbar hit? Okay. Keep missing the ball. And he hits me. Alright, there we go. I'm gonna take more shots on net, to be honest. I'm trying to like outplay them in midfield, but they keep bumping me like crazy. I don't know, I gotta get used to them being near me and smacking me around. Ah, the bad shell. Know what they're gonna do. Like, the one guy just decided to randomly demo me and I wasn't really sure. Cause he was- I thought he was just driving towards the ball. Alright, game two. Now that I kinda know how they play, I can kinda maybe get used to taking the shots on net at a certain time. That guy's just going for my boost! There's just too many of them. They can just dedicate it one person to demoing. Alright, I'll take that. Yeah, I think I know how to dismantle them now. It's just like, at the beginning when the guy was like constantly just bumping me and stuff, I had to be really careful. He missed. Over the one. No! There we go. There we go, not too bad of a ceiling shot. I'm not really sure how to commentate this. It's kind of like, I'm just like focusing on who's coming at me and stuff. Gotta wave dash this so I can get back. Oh! I think I missed the boost, so he drove back to get it. It's so funny. Oh! Thought they'd be back for that, the shot, and then when I miss, it caught me off guard, or when he like flew across. See if I can get one more here. Ah, it's too weak. Alright, so it's 1-1 so far. Gotta watch out for those pesky bumps in this game. Once I understood that he was doing that though, I felt a lot better about my positioning. Oh boy, that might roll out. Okay, good. Oh, I hit that way too hard. I don't know how he killed me when I was at the wall like that, but... could have sworn I was at the wall on that demo, but... all good. Oh boy. Okay. I can't tell who's gonna hit the ball. Like, I have to wait for that, and then I have to move forward, and it's just like, I'm in a bad position at that point. Dribble commit save. There we go. That's one. I had to get that like final touch so they were off of where they were pre-jumping. Oh, almost. Guy's just looking to bump me. Wait a minute. I'm expecting like a cleared out field and they're just like hitting the ball to themselves over and over again. Okay, good. I thought he was gonna follow the ball. It'd be good for us if I can reach it. Oh, dang. I had my flip on the before the landing, before the ball fell. I'd be okay. What? What? What is happening? Oh my gosh. Who's gonna hit the ball? And then that guy didn't even mean to bump me in the net. I'm so pissed. Also, these kickoffs with like the impossible, like, I don't know what to do. But they both keep trying to like come after me for some reason. So I'm okay with that. Oh, I missed a shot. I don't know who's gonna touch it again. I gotta wait. Oh! I think they faked each other out, so I don't mind. Oh, they hit each other. Oh, that sucks. I love how they're trying to explain to each other what went wrong. It's kind of cute. There we go. Pick up the pace a little bit. Oh crap. Oh! I was gonna double tap, but then I hit it too low and I just bailed and it was in anyway, so. Oh no, not this kickoff again. This guy's gonna chase me, maybe? He hit me! So rude with all the bumps. Get a few chips in there and see how they react to it. There we go. Alright, so if I can hold down this 3-goal lead, I think I can make it into game 4 with some good confidence. Oh, what a save. What? Ah! Stop bumping me! They bumped me again. Oh no. Apparently, one touch is all you need. I'll take it. Alright. Not too bad. Hopefully my commentary is not super boring. I'm really just not sure what to say about these games. But, I don't know, it's kind of hard because they're all over the place and you never know what they're going to do. And you have to, like, for me, I try to predict a lot of stuff. I'm just trying to do my best to outplay them when I can. But that one guy demoing was pretty tough to deal with. Because he basically has three players who can touch the ball while I'm dead, so... Oops. I meant to lift my car up higher for the 50, but it didn't go. Try to go early. But yeah, it's just in. Yeah, so I think I just need to get more high lofted clears towards the net. That one guy's on Batmobile, I think. He swapped to Batmobile. Oh no. Oh no, zero boost and a dream. Boost should spawn, yeah. Oh my god, him missing scared the crap out of me. What a shot. Oh my gosh. Oh, any player at my rank would like boom that across to an infield player. Oh. Well, I didn't think I was being beat by that guy, to be honest. The pinch was kind of nuts. I don't mind that guy going for kickoff. He seems to give me the ball every time. There we go. Got one back. Need another. Another two to be ahead. Good save. Stole the boost from me, so gotta go back here. I think I missed. There we go. Just get a ball that's close to the net and then play off of an open field ball there. Oh. Don't ask me why I'm going for that with no ball cam on. Oh boy. Wait a minute. That's scary. There's that Wrath of the Drunk guy again. Oh, he's in the net. Oh, dang. Still 2 minutes and 2.5 minutes left in this game. Whew. Got a little nice little catch on the ball here to drop it out of Oleg's spot and then hit it to the left a little bit. Oh, did I get it? Oh my gosh, that guy almost saved that. Just fast enough. Said he was almost able to get it. Dang, hit that way too hard. Ah! No problem. Oh, I had to do it like that to them. I feel really bad. Oh, that was too fun. I bounce up really nice for me. Oh, they're saying GG. It's not GG yet. It's still got a minute 49 seconds left. Lots of time. Just with these savage bumps. That was fun. Still got a second left here, but that's pretty much GG, I would say. Was that a ball or a bullet? Yeah, well, I hope you guys enjoyed that. I know I didn't really, like, comment on too much because it was kind of hard to say what I was thinking at the time. There was just so much going on. But yeah, I'll be bringing out more high level 2s and 3s in the next few days. I'm still recovering from the 30 hours of driving I did in the last few days. I'll see you guys in the next one.